68 with the main competencies on automation and quality control system and measurements. We are working in different sectors, among which the automotive sector, the household appliances, the aeronautics, and in particular in the automotive sector, a growing sector is the testing for the electronics components. Together with automation, robotics and measurements, we are able to produce and develop complete system for the quality control of the components. In particular, we are focusing this voucher on the development of a system for the quality control of electronic components.
The Fortes voucher objective is to assess the feasibility to build standard robotic modules that can perform different kinds of tasks depending on the customer needs.
The proposed solution consists of collaborative robots equipped with a proper gripper and a set of sensors, which can be both mobile and fixed. The mobile collaborative robot takes the devices coming from the production line and brings them to the proper test station. This gives flexibility to the solution, as the number and the layout of the testing stations can be modified without problems. During the voucher, different existing solutions at different TRL have been investigated. The different modules composing the solution, mobile base, robot arm, gripper, sensor, etc., have been analyzed, highlighting their advantages and disadvantages. Safety aspects and the business model have also been developed.
With the results of the Fortes voucher, we will be able to promptly respond to the need of our customers, in particular in the electronics automotive domains, with this robot that will have different capabilities. And the main peculiarity is to be flexible and modular in order to respond to different specific applications.